Clippers taking on the Bucks. Giannis Antetokounmpo receiving a standing ovation for passing Kareem Abdul-Jabbar for most points in Bucks history. He did not play in this game, but his brother Thanasis, oh yeah, he was very involved. Big block right there. In the second, you had Amir Coffey pulling up for the three. He had 32 points, 6 rebounds, and 7 assists in the game. LA up 73-62 at the break. How about Terrence Mann taking it to the hole? 18 points, 5 assists in the contest. The Clippers were up 81-65. But this game was all about that man right there. Robert Covington gets a three from the wing. And then Covington again. This has been the story for the Clippers all season. Different guys stepping up. And on this day, it was Covington doing it in a big way. Gets another opportunity here. Yeah, don't pass that thing. He hit 11 threes in the game. That's a career high to go along with 43 points. Also a career high as the Clippers set a franchise record for 153 points in the game as they go on to beat the Bucks.